Good evening. An update now on breaking news we've been covering for you in Covington, where police are investigating a suspicious death.
We go now live to 9 News reporter Sayed Shabir, who just spoke with police. Sayed?
That's right, Clyde. There are several officers still here on the scene, and they just told me that they are investigating this as a possible homicide. They do not have any information on possible suspects, and they aren't saying anything about the victim. But if you take a look at the video here, you can see there are upwards of 100 spectators here gathering on the sidewalks around the house. They have already had 2 altercations within this crowd. One fight forced police to tase one of the individuals. The second incident occurred when the people close to the victim were notified of the death. People went hysterical with grief, falling to the ground, screaming and crying. It was a very emotional scene. Now, as police continue to investigate here, they have a new concern. The victim's body, I'm told, is still inside the home here, and they are about to move the body out for the medical examiner, and police are afraid that the crowd here that has gathered might react, so they are trying to take every precaution that they can to make sure that everything goes on safely. We will be following this story as details develop and continue to update as soon as we have new information. We'll send it back to you in the studio.
All right, Sayed, live for us tonight in Covington.